gave me much information on this game. So let's just dive right in, shall we?
Press start. Yes, I do want to start a game. Like, you don't have to ask me twice. Okay. Oh. E, unlock. Now we can't unlock that. Is that a door? It looks like a ball. Nope. Nothing happening. Ooh. Hello. We're in. It's fucking dark. Okay. Do we have any lights in here? That would be nice. Ugh. What is that? Oh. Ah! The lights. I thought they were eyes! Oh, that's... Well, that's not very good, is it? Some pills... These lights don't work very well. They've not really helped much. I'm not entirely sure the purpose of this. Here's the bathroom. Okay. Have we got any more light switches anywhere? Because that would be handy, you know? Ah, here we go. Let's turn them all on, because I don't like being in the dark. Ah, this must be my flat. This is my house, guys. Welcome. It's a bit eerie in here, actually. I don't know if I like it. I've got a lot of... It's empty. I've got a lot of pills. That's not good. Hmm. It's like when you get to this bit, it's so eerie. Another empty pill bottle. Okay. Oh, look! I've got the new Xbox! Ooh, 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 ooh. Why buy a real one when you can have one in-game? Okay. Some really eerie sounds. I like that. Okay, we're a horror fan. Okay, so we've got Friday the 13th, the final chapter, the ring, and I can't really see that one. And more pill bottles. What are we reading? City lights. Okay, I'm thinking the eerie sounds might just be like the traffic outside now. Because they seem to have stopped. Right, let's go upstairs. Oh, we're fancy. We have the PS5 too. Oh yeah. PS5. Xbox Series X. We're not cheap, are we? Do we have a Nintendo Switch? Because that would be great. That would seal the deal. What's this poster? Ah, Nightmare on Elm Street. Of course. And this is my bedroom. And look, it's my gaming station. It is empty. I'm not sure what we're doing here. Ooh, look, that's cool. Got a desk with my monitors and shit. My bed. Nice. And we can't get in that. I'm guessing that must just be like a... I don't know. Oh my god. I need to find my medicine and go to sleep. Oh, it's one of the fucking... It's fucking... What's his face? Jason? Oh, God. Find medicine pills. Okay. Okay. I don't like this now. This has just suddenly got really intense. Are they in here? Where are my pills? Take pills. Nice. We've took our pills. Go to sleep. I'm gonna go to bed now. Phew! He's not there no more. So this is it, that we're a horror fan and we see we see everything from the film. It's the fucking, oh god. Don't know if I like this. Okay, we've woken up. I don't know if it's morning or if we've just woken up. Yeah, whoa. Hang on a minute. Where the fuck did my door go? Like, where's the open plan shit that we had? And the door to my closet. Oh. Oh, okay, that was weird. That's what I'm doing. I'm running. Sorry, what? Am I supposed to turn around? Oh my god. That's why it told me to thingy. Okay. Oh, I don't want to do this. Ooh. Okay. Okay, this is weird. Ah! What? Oh my god. I don't get it. Okay, this is hard. This is a lot more different to what I was expecting. Ugh, I don't want to do this. Can I can't even jump though, that's the thing. Oh, okay. I'm just gonna go where the candles are. I think that's a good idea because then I know exactly where the floor is. What? Oh my god. Nah, this is gonna take me too long. Nope, 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 nope. Follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick road. I don't know how I died that time. Like, there just seemed to be nothing. Like, now what do I do? Oh, in there. Oh. Okay. Oh god. Now where? Oh, am I safe? I don't know what to do. Can I go home now? Oh, looks like I can go home. What? The hell? What is going on? Oh god. Ew. What the hell happened? Oh god. Are you kidding me? Are you really kidding me? Oh god. Oh god! Have I got to kill him? I don't know. I don't know what to do. Oh, okay, yeah. Whoa! Whoa, that was... Wasn't expecting that. Wow. Okay. I enjoyed that though. That was pretty good. That was different. It was a different concept, different idea. I liked that. And I liked the whole idea of he's obviously a crazy person. Like, he's mentally unstable because we know he's taking pills. And he must have done something bad because that looked like a SWAT team that was after him. And he's obviously killed them, thinking it was Jason from Friday the 13th, because he had them posters. He's a horror fan, he plays games, so he's probably like not really knowing what's real and what's not. Like, he's not understanding that line between reality and non-reality. But I liked it, it was good. Yeah, fucking Jason coming after you, that's not what you want, is it? Charm, Daniel. Damn.
But anyway, that was Delirious.